Hey everybody, you ever hit a web page where you have to scroll and scroll and scroll forever to the point where you almost get lost? Well today I want to show you how you can use Pages and ArcGIS Hub to organize your work to be able to make your website easier to navigate. Let's check it out. While in edit mode in the side panel, I can click the Pages button and click on New Page. Give this page a name, usually by theme or topic name. This creates a page that maintains the header, footer, and domain of the main page. Of course, you can modify the layout of the page using the same hub cards you're familiar with. Start building this new page exactly the way you want. I want to show off Prince Rupert's famous chow mein bun. Yes, it's apparently a real thing. When your page is ready to go, you probably want to add a link to the page on your hub's header as a menu link. Go to the header section and add a link to existing content in the menu. Filter your choices to search for your pages and simply add the page you want to your header. If you want to create multiple pages for your hub but maintain a uniform layout for each page, your best bet is to clone the layout. Then all you need to do is edit the names and the URL slugs for each of your new pages. Finally, don't forget that you need to share your page. One really cool feature is that you can share a page differently than how the site is shared. For example, one page could be made public, while another page could only be accessed by your organization or group.